Okay, so let's see. All right, let me fix my bra. So during the experience, I felt so much energy moving in my lower chakras that was stored from over the years of trauma. And it took me a little while to get super comfortable with the shaking, but after about 10 minutes, I was just feeling a lot of energy moving and feeling like I was moving through some emotions that I hadn't been able to really access prior to this. I feel like I gained a lot of clarity in terms of decision making and self-trust. That was my intention going in. And I feel this new embodied confidence that I look forward to stepping into after the session. So, yeah.